We are back with another video. This one is a special one. Well, special for me anyways. After some convincing and a lot of work, I have created my own Discord community. That's what this video is about, so let's get started. I used to be a member of Nightwatch, but decided to leave, and multiple people thought starting my own community would be great, so I did. With a lot of help from Noble, we set up creating a community. Not just a community, but a federation of communities. This is a community that merges the players of all AE games, not just AQ3D, and members of the other communities can join. In fact, we encourage being in multiple communities, not just ours. I decided to call this community the AE Federation. Like any Discord server, we have rules. Breaking enough rules will lead to you being removed from the community, which is something we don't want. We want you with us. Now, this community is just starting as of today, so I decided to host a launch giveaway for the Federation members. There will be at least 3 winners chosen, maybe more. The prizes will be Artex points or possibly Hero Mart codes. If you have any unused codes and you wish to donate a Hero Mart or AP code, feel free to contact me through here, Discord, or my Twitter. We created this community so players would have a safe, friendly place to chat and hang out. There will be no trolling or toxic behavior allowed. You may recognize some of our staff members like Lattice or Oroku, who are YouTubers, or Shinsetsu, who recently did a collab video with me on a giveaway. Swink is another person you may recognize from past giveaways. And of course Noble, who without him, this place wouldn't even exist. We have some ranks, or roles as some call it, that our members can obtain. When you first sign up, you start as a cadet. By being active, you will reach ensign once you hit level 5 in the community. At level 20, you will become a lieutenant, and at level 50, you will reach commander, which is the highest rank for members. Captain is a special role given manually from admins to members who have helped a lot of other players or from being helpful in the server. I'll post a link to the community in the description below and in the pinned comment of this video. I'd like to thank everyone who was present in this video, and for those of you who helped me with this server, thank you. I would also like to thank you guys for watching. Let's make this community as great as the AE games we love. If you want to check out my Twitter, the link to that will also be in the description below. We'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.